so I crawled back out as fast as I could, down, and they gave me a charge to go up the tunnel, which is what I had to do after I checked chaps. Back down, at the explosives in the wall, and before I crawled out, I said, CDD.
We'll be right back. themselves tigers, and this is their training camp, a camp of the liberation tigers of Tamililand, the largest, the most powerful of the many groups fighting the government of Sri Lanka. Just outside the airport army base, we were stopped by two young Tamils, sentries for the guerrilla movement, with hand grenades clipped to their belt and two-way radios. They warn of any army movement.
And each time you know when the army fires.